Hi, this is Ashwin again with a quick multimeter tutorial series. In this video, I'll show you how you can use a multimeter to check if your diode is in a working state or if it is damaged. Now, before we start with our multimeter, I will show you how to identify the terminals of a diode. So, taking a closer look, you can see every diode will have a silver band. As you can see here, we have a silver band here. So this silver band actually indicates the cathode terminal of the diode. So whenever you see a silver band, it means that terminal is the cathode terminal. The other terminal will be the anode terminal. Now on the multimeter, just put it into the diode mode. As you can see here, it's already in the diode mode. Then you can take your probe, place the black one on the cathode terminal and the positive probe on the anode terminal. You will get a voltage reading which should be between 0.5 volts to 0.7 volts. As you can see, we are getting 519 millivolts or 0.51 volts, which is within the permissible limits. Now again, you have to swap the terminals. This is the reverse biasing condition and you can see it shows 1. So if this works like this, it means the diode is working. Now let me again demonstrate with another diode. Find out the cathode terminal, place your black probe on the cathode terminal and the positive probe on the anode terminal. You will get a voltage drop between 0.5 volts to 0.7 volts. Swap the diode, measure it again and you should get 1 volt. That means the diode is working. Now, if the diode is not working, when you measure the forward voltage, that is a black probe on the cathode and red probe on the anode, you will notice a weird value which is less than 0.5 volts. So that means the diode is probably damaged and it is better to use a new one. Now in the reverse bias condition, when you swap it, you might still get 1, but still in the forward bias condition, since the voltage is low, it means the diode is damaged. So that is it guys. This is how you can use a multimeter to check if your diode is working or not. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Bye bye.